No, you don't. Okay. Now to me. Okay. So, hello. My name is Shaniqua. And I got lots of hoes. Ring, ring. Ooh, one of them is calling. Yeah, Tavon. Boy, shut up. Damn. Oh, sorry. That's my other baby boo, Kenandre. We got the baby. More like seven.
That's the toy.
So, back to y'all. So, I live in the hood, right? I'm the hottest chick y'all ever seen. Because I'm just smoking hot. You know, I'm pretty. I'm like cute. I'm cute, you know. I'm hella cute. I'll be getting that new weave every single day. Well, today I'm going to get one. I have an appointment.
His name is Mariquo, and he is such a cutie, unlike his father.
He got it for me, all for me. So, I'm sorry, my hoes, they be like, text me.
Oh my God.
Okay. I'll get some of that later. So, I don't do much. Not at all. Like, anything. I just eat and wait for my baby daddies to get home. You know, to get fed up. So, let me just put the dish away and not wash it. Because I don't do stuff. You know, like, that's my life. My mama didn't raise me. My mama did exactly what I did to my 69 children. Left them in trash. Hey, now, this boy.
That's not yours. That's yours.
No, it's not. You can keep this. Goodbye. I don't care if you cry. This good. And so, back to my story. Oh,
okay, back to me. Boo boo chicken.
Stop it. Okay, thank you. Boo boo. Okay, so that's all I gotta say for your hoes. Yeah, let me just.